Hello everyone, I greet you all depending on the time you are coming across this video. My wonderful people, Queen Naomi, you don't tell we be say the enemies been they try to oppress Mama Tadenikawu. But one thing we be say we don't understand be say everything will be said in the cook up for Queen Naomi. Queen Naomi seems to be very much prepared about it all. She seems to be very much prepared about everything. Unlike before, we be said in the take her by surprise. This time around, Mama Tadenika, when she come, they surprise the enemies. Yes, and my people, we so much appreciate that because he no get as they never come to show Queen Naomi say them get power pass them. So recently, Queen Naomi, we been hear information say she was forced to fight back. She was forced to fight back as she fired back at Olori Ashley over discrimination. That Olori Ashley, she been they get low self-esteem. That's why she is always complaining that KBAC is always doing things to favor one person, leaving the other behind. That Olori Ashley, she been don't complain, give every other person that KBAC is always after Queen Naomi. Now so Olori Ashley been come out talk say everything will be say she worked so hard for. See, na in Queen Naomi, they enjoy. Just like that. Queen Naomi is being given free access to everything. My people, we know just know waiting else, they worry all of it, actually. But now, so Queen Naomi been come out, talk her own, say, all of it, actually, make she try the rest. Say everything is not about competition. That to Olori Ashley, everything seems like a competition to her. But it's not all about competition. Say she personally no care about Olori Ashley. But Olori Ashley, she's always fighting to be in center of everything. That was why immediately she gave birth to her child. Now so she been come out social media, they bring enmity already, stating that she is the right woman, that she is the woman where we say KBAC needs on her side. Now so she take announce her picking, the crown prince. My people, now so people begin to the rush all of it, actually say make nothing happen to KBAC because of the way she they always they come out to they announce her picking crown prince. We asked KBAC is sound and healthy. You know, be like say KBAC won't buy. So why should they come out now? They talk say na her picking be the number one. Yes, my correct people. So now all these things, now even they go back and forth for inside KBAC palace where plenty people no just understand. Say why all these things they go on like this? Why the humiliation? Because the humiliation will be say them they suffer. You don't begin to they turn to something else. Now so Queen Naomi talk say Ashley should be ashamed of herself. Her only achievements now are just to become the mother of the crown prince. Say waiting she don't ever do, aside fighting in the palace, aside causing problem from here and there. Aside that, waiting she don't ever do. Say she don't no just understand Olori Ashley, because now she go always come out to the claim say she's smart past everybody. Yes, now what thing she they always they claim? Say she did so much smarter than everyone. But the way we be said and take they see Olori Ashley, Olori Ashley, she is suffering in silence. And that is just the truth. She is suffering in silence because all that she is doing, it doesn't make any single sense. Yes, why a full-grown woman like Olori Ashley will be going after something that she have already lost total control of, all in the name of being in control, all in the name of taking over the palace. My people, na serious gbege na be this one. This one are serious buzz. So, Olori Mariam, my correct people, she been done already talk am herself, say, whatever Ashley they talk, may nobody take am serious. A lot of people, they talk am say, Ashley, her cho-cho-cho is too much. That's why she's always having issue anywhere where she go. She they always get issue. Because competition na her thing. She is always trying to show that she is more important. But Kabiye see, in they always they fall her hand. They always they talk him on say, waiting they happen, waiting they go on say, he no consign them at all. So if the Olovis then want to, may then just continue to they disgrace themselves, say, he no go even talk anything, give them. My people, Queen Naomi, we know that she needs space far away from these women. Because what these women are trying to do, we don't just understand their deal in all of these things. What exactly they are doing, the game they've all been playing, is an impossible one. It is indeed an impossible one. That Queen Naomi, she better stay away from each and every one of them, because they feel used because of jealousy. Take us one harm to Queen Naomi or the other, and then that one will be waiting. KBAC go like explain give anyone. Yes, my people, say this matter, it is a serious one that needs to be handled really, really well. Yes, my correct people, a lot of people are really, really unhappy because the game, everything is becoming quite worrisome to most people. But we still hope that whatever decision that the Olovis then make, may then try as much as possible to considerate KBAC. They are forcing things in the palace that nobody wants to happen. They are complaining about a lot of issues that people keep saying that, why complain about this issue if they know that it is totally above them? Yes, my people, the matter it just tire us, because we know say no be like this way palace supposed be. Now ever since these women came into the picture, now so they been done turn everything upside down. Yes, they've shattered everything to pieces, and they will keep shattering the whole palace to pieces until KBAC learns his mistake the hard way. Yes, my wonderful people, Mama Tade, she is ever ready for them, even though say people they caution and say, make she dey careful with these women because they don't know waiting these women actually get in mind. She no know waiting exactly them been done they plan for her. So it better make she try her possible best so that these women will not see opportunity to ruin her life, because that's what they've been looking for. An opportunity to mess up Queen Naomi's life. But there is no way they will ever be able to succeed. Yes, my wonderful people. Now so the whole matter been the vicious. May not follow us chook mouth down the comments below. See you guys all in another one. Thank you all and remain blessed. Bye-bye.